What's going on? Big Cuz Live, Offtop TV. We sitting here with the one, the fabulous, Miss Asia Sparks. How you doing, Miss Asia?
Hey, what's going on? Spark out.
Okay, we're sitting here. We were just discussing a little bit of music, and Asia Sparks, you have a new project out and coming out, so let's talk about that real quick.
My next project is Spark Up Volume 2, and it's coming out to you very, very soon, but in the meantime, make sure you go get my first mixtape, Spark Up Volume 1, on AsiaSparks.com.
Is that what we have right here?
Yes, this is what we have right here. Hosted by Don Cannon. Make sure you go get it. It's on deadpip.com. Make sure you follow me on Instagram and Twitter, SBarbaraA. But Spark Up Volume 2 is just a project. It's kind of my baby. I've been producing a lot. I've been doing a lot of soul-searching music, finding my voice. And it's going to be a very, very great project. I got can't really tell you all the features, but I've done a lot of features. Shout out to Gilly, shout out to a lot of people. So.
I definitely. So if someone hasn't heard your music for whatever reason, they live under a rock, what can they expect to hear?
Oh man, okay, well, Spark of Fire 1 are definitely the classics. It's a great mixture. These are some of the first songs that I've written, and it's my baby. I have my single Faja on there. Make sure you go look at the video on YouTube, Faja, F-A-J-A, and then Spark of Girl Cypher. Make sure you go check that video out as well. But my music is very energetic, it's very uplifting, it's very raw and very hip-hop, very, very hip-hop. So if you like hip-hop, you like raw, you like a little bit of rock, you know, you're going to get there with Spark of Volume 1 and 2.
Definitely. So, all right, the hip-hop scene, you know, it could be kind of crowded, a lot of people doing similar things. What does Miss Asia Sparks, what do you do to separate yourself from any other person that's doing this? Like, how do you stand out?
Well, I'd say always say my work speaks for yourself.
Okay.
You know, I feel like, you know, you can have a talent, and I may not be the most talented in the world in your eyes, but in other people's eyes I am, and I inspire people, and at the end of the day, I work hard, and I just keep a positive attitude. Yes, this is rap, but I'm also a lady, and I'm also a female.
There you go.
And I definitely represent the Sparkle Girls, shout out to Sparkle Girls, and we represent positivity and light, so it's really cool.
That's dope. Now, if someone's trying to get at you for whatever, because I know you do a lot, how can they get at you?
Oh, man. Well, first off, you can follow me or you can just write it in Google. I know it's kind of cheesy. I hate saying Google, but Asia Sparks. And follow me on Twitter, SparkleGirla. Same on Instagram, @SparkleGirlA. Hashtag Asia Sparks, hashtag SparkUp. SparkleFound2 is coming soon. AsiaSparks.com. YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube, Asia Sparks. You know,
Okay. We get the idea. She got everything going on.
I think it's everything. Because,
all right.
You know,
real quick, we got to wrap this up. One final thought. What do you want to tell the world real quick? Just about anything. Go ahead.
If you're trying to listen to my music, if you're trying to have a good time, if you're trying to be inspired, if you're trying to think about some stuff and then get your enlightenment and spark up, listen to Spark Up Volume 1. Go get it. Deadpip.com. You can do anything if you put your mind to it. Always remember that. Sparkle Girls, Asia Sparks.
Dad, Offtop TV, we out. I've been on my grind, I've been on my focus.